What is going on, guys? Welcome back to episode 4 of Let's Play Jack Jackson. This is at the end of the last video. I had to get a Sentinel. Or Sentinel. Finish up what I have left to do.
Just snagged a power cell. Let's go kick some big bird butt.
And this, and really, I was supposed to start off doing this.
Ahooga! Ahooga! Dive for those orbs, Jack! Dive!
But you need the eco band. Power cells, so I said fuck myself. Take these orbs real quick.
Okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
No!
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Alrighty, we got one power cell. We got four power cells left. 7 scout flies. Those orbs. that's all the power cells here. Tis. Let's finish the orbs and we'll be done with this episode. Too far. Cells, 220 orbs, scout flies everywhere. So, Misty Island completed, Forbidden Jungle's done, Sentinel's done. The village is not done, but I guess I'll go finish that up real quick.
You want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. You! It is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Does it for this episode of Jack and Daxter. When we come back, we'll be heading to Fire Canyon and heading over that area and taking care of what we gotta take care of there. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in part 5. Yeah, it's 5. Holy shit. I just started recording all of this today, and I'm already forgetting shit. Shows how much I pay attention. But anyway, see you all in the next episode of Jack and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy. Have a nice day.